Why are so many young people wearing sailor hats? They are clearly not sailors. They are graduated high school students. And wearing a sailor hat is part of the Swedish tradition called studenten. It's basically graduation, but done the Swedish way. The hat is called studentmössa, the Swedish graduation hat. More on studenten coming soon.